Good morning, Fairmont. Welcome back to the newsroom. My name is Des.
And my name is Eden. Now here's Kramer with events.
That wasn't supposed to happen. Sorry about that. Now here's Kramer with events.
Boys basketball CD tournament is on Monday, March 2nd, and CD championships is on Tuesday, March 3rd. It's Trivia Tuesday in the library. This week's theme is animated movies and cartoons, so you better know your stuff.
Good morning, Fairmont. Just a reminder that if you want to be involved in the talent show, the applications are due today at the end of the day. They're available in the main office. It doesn't have to just be music. It can be performing a skit. It can be doing a science experiment. It can be making a joke, anything. Just if you think it's a talent that you want to show the school, then fill an application out and get it into me by the end of the school day. Thank you.
Science Olympiad was involved in a competition. The first annual Idaho State Science Olympiad Invitational was held on Saturday, and the Fairmont team won third place.
How does it feel to get medaled?
It was really good this year getting a medal because last year I didn't, and I feel like I succeeded in getting a medal this year, and it felt really, really good.
It's kind of nerve-wracking. It's both, like, it's a good experience, but you have to walk up on a stage, and it's kind of embarrassing, but not, I guess. It's definitely kind of a weird experience, but it's definitely something to be proud of.
Well, hello, Fairmont Falcons. I wanted to take an opportunity to introduce myself. My name is Mr. Ryan, and I am going to be your new principal here at Fairmont starting on Monday, March 2nd. I couldn't be more excited to be coming back to Fairmont. I was once a student here, went 7th, 8th, and 9th grade at Fairmont, and just walking the halls lately brings back lots of memories of being a teenage student here. I also had an opportunity to teach here in 2002 and 2003. I taught 7th grade World Studies and 9th grade U.S. History. So there is a former teacher of mine here, and there are lots of former colleagues of mine here. Fairmont is a great school, and I'm excited to be a part of Fairmont's greatness, and just look forward to looking to ways to improve our school and work with our students and our staff and our parents and continue the greatness that is Fairmont Falcons.
Thanks, Kramer. Now here's Carter with Video Game Club.
Video Game Club was started up, and we want to learn more about it. Why did you decide to be the advisor for Video Game Club?
It was a pretty easy choice. A kid came and asked me. He seemed really set on it, and I like to see kids happy, so I took on the job.
What is so unique about Video Game Club?
We like to hold competitions, so we're playing Brawlhalla right now. We're trying to do Super Smash Bros., but Brawlhalla is what's super popular, and we're going to get some money, and we're going to do some root beer float parties and do prizes for competitions and all that jazz. Yeah, and people, anybody, can come in and play video games. It's a lot of fun.
Why should people join the Video Game Club?
People should join the Video Game Club because we have like lots of fun games. We got like Super Smash Bros. And like a whole VR set and like just a bunch of like Xbox games. And you can also just like hang out with your friends after school.
We meet every Friday in my classroom right after school, and we end at about 3:45.
Thanks, Carter. Now here's Kramer with Teacher Impressions.
Oh my gosh, guys, come on. Now here's Kramer with Teacher Impressions.
Now here are students doing their best impressions of teachers.
Excuse me, miss. This is unacceptable. This is dress code violation
this
right there.
This is just fine.
No.
They're covered.
No, they're above the knee.
Oh my gosh.
Let's see what the principal has to say.
Are you serious?
Look, yes.
No.
What are you doing on your phone? Give it to me.
Thank you.
Looks good.
That breath is terrible.
Thanks, Kramer. Now here's Carter with the lip sync battle.
Welcome back to Lip Sync Battle. This week we have Miss Green versus Miss Bolin performing Never Gonna Give You Up by Rick Astley. First we have Miss Bolin. Thanks, Miss Bolin. Now here's Miss Green.
New message. You just got Rickrolled? What's that?
Thanks, Ms. Green, and don't forget to vote at the end of the video.
Thanks, Carter, and to all the teachers who participated.
That's all the time we have for today. Thanks for tuning into the Newsroom.